Hello, my name is Najm Sultan. I'm from in Iraq. I have one patient there, female, the age is 65. He have some problem before the surgery. He have like fever, and before that he take it four cycle chemotherapy. As and coming for Dr. Praveen, he say this is he have real disease, and this case his name mesothelioma, and he take it he do the surgery there. Before the surgery he have like fever, and he's not comfortable.
This 65-year-old female from Iraq came with a rare diagnosis of mesothelioma, left pleural cavity. At the time of initial presentation, her disease was very extensive. For that, she was given 4 cycles of chemotherapy. Initially, she was not able to walk. She became breathlessness, and there was a constant pain on the left side. But after chemotherapy, her general condition improved, and on comparative PET scan, the disease also responded well. In view of all these things, she was taken for a very extensive and rare surgery, which involved removal of the whole of the pleura of the left side, part of the lung, part of the diaphragm and pericardium, so that all the visible disease in her cavity was removed. And at the same time, the hyperthermic intraoperative chemotherapy was given. This is one of the new technique which kills the microscopic disease, which is not visible to our naked eye.
What we do in this case scenario, in the mesothelioma of thorax, what we have operated this case, we have done a major surgery. We have removed all the disease which is involving the pleura. Complete pleuraectomy was done. And after that, we have given chemotherapy at the time of surgery, which we call as a HITOC. So this HITOC chemotherapy, which we have combined with the surgery, this is given through a specialized machine which has a special setup, and it is given at a temperature of 42 degrees centigrade, and it is total duration time of chemotherapy which is given is 1 hour.
The 64-year-old lady came to the ICU after so much extensive surgery, thoracic surgery, along with the intrathoracic hypothermic chemotherapy. On arrival to ICU, it was challenging task for us, because the patient was undergone a thoracic extensive surgery, and she was requiring a lot of support for the physiological optimization. But with this intensive therapy, intensive care, and the all teamwork by the nurses, by the doctors round the clock, by the physiotherapist and the respiratory therapist, we got the excellent result without any complication during her 3 days stay in ICU.
And we do the surgery there. After the surgery, now the patient is very comfortable, and now is very happy. He say, "I like this hospital and all the service."